Skeletons, it's Disney Queen Skelly here. Welcome back to another quiz. So today we're going to be taking which Ralph Breaks the Internet character are you? I actually really liked this movie. It was really, really good. All right, you're designing your net user. What color outfit do you want to wear? Purple, pink, blue, or red? My favorite color actually used to be purple as a kid, but nowadays black is my favorite color, but dark blue is a close second, so we'll go with blue. You just entered the world of the internet. What do you do first? Post a selfie, play a game, start a search with Knows More, or like all the videos? I'll post a selfie. What kind of food do you search for most on the internet? Sweets, breakfast food, trendy dinner spots, all the food. Honestly, I do like all the food. I've been trying a lot of food lately because I watch a lot of ASMRs and mukbangers, and they've been really like showcasing food that they like, and it looks really yummy to me, so I want to try it, but that's in a Chatting Skeletons episode that'll be later. You stop by ohmydisney.com to meet the Oh My Disney princesses. Which princess do you talk to first? Belle, Jasmine, Ariel, or Mulan? Well, anyone who knows me knows that Aurora is my princess, but for the sake of my Harley baby, we'll go Ariel. Now it's time to head to BuzzTube. Do you want to send all your likes to the latest cat videos or puppy videos? Oh, puppies. Always the puppies. Which character from Ralph Breaks the Internet do you want to meet up with next on your internet adventure? Ralph, Vanellope, Shank, or Yes? I would definitely want to meet up with Shank. When was the last time you took a selfie with one of your friends? Literally 2 seconds ago, yesterday, last week. I don't take selfies. It was longer than that, but the longest one on here is last week, so we'll click that one. If you could take a selfie with one of the following Ralph Breaks the Internet characters, who would it be? Sergeant Calhoun, Fix-It Felix, Mr. Litwack, or Sour Bill? I think Fix-It Felix would be a great selfie buddy. I think he'd be like totally smiling and like has his arm around you and gets totally into it. So definitely Fix It Felix. You're about to leave the world of the internet. What's your last shopping stop? Books, candy, cars, games. Usually it's clothes, but I am an avid reader, so we'll go books. Finally, how often do you check your phone or the latest trends? Every few minutes, a few times a day, on weekends. I'm checking it right now. I don't really look for latest trends. I'm not one who keeps up on them intentionally, but I'd say a few times a day. You're Vanellope. You are adorable, but you're also fierce. You rule the racetrack of life, and you're never afraid to go on a new adventure. You're a born leader with a great sense of humor. Always remember that the things that make you unique are what make you powerful. I totally agree with this. Not to get so self-centered, but I know I'm adorable, but I am a very fierce human being, so I think this is totally accurate. If you take this quiz, let me know what you get in the comment section down below. I would love to know. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe. Love you guys.